Hello learners, I'm Abhishek and today I'm going to teach you how you can install Apache server on a Linux VPS and host a web page on it, all that through an Azure portal. Let's get started. So here on Azure homepage, I'll click on create a resource and then choose the option to create a virtual machine. Choose a resource group if you have created, or you can simply create one by clicking on create new. We'll give our machine a name. And I'll choose Ubuntu as my instance image. So the reason we have chosen, it does not have the configurations we are looking for, so we will change it. I'll choose 8 GB RAM as I'm broke right now. We need to give name to our key pair. The default username for the instance is Azure user, but hey, we can always change it. Let's move on to next step to add some space to our instance. Here, I have chosen premium SSD despite being broke. Now I'll attach a disk. Let's choose 32 GB as we don't need much space for now. Move on to networking and everything looks fine for now. So now let's review our instance and create it. It will cost me about $2.8 every day. That's expensive. Anyways, now hit create and it will generate a key file for our instance. Make sure to download and save this file because we are gonna need it to access our instance. It will take a few minutes for Azure to prepare our instance. Click on Go to Resource to access the instance details. Okay, so now I'll open the PuTTY gen and load the key file which I just downloaded while creating the instance. Check the description box for the link to download PuTTY SSH client if you have not installed it already. And I'm blurring the background as I had downloaded some study materials last night, which I haven't secured yet. It's loaded now. I'll save the private key and I won't use any passphrase for now. Now copy the IP address of the instance so we can connect it using PuTTY SSH client. Hostname is the IP address of our instance. And load the private key file as auth under SSH option and hit OK. Okay, accept it. Use the username to log in And after logging in successfully, let's change the password. Password. Don't panic, you won't be able to see the password you type in. Okay, a mistake. I'll try again. And I have created a password now successfully. I'll update the instance to its latest version quickly. Sudo apt update. In order to host a web page, we need to install the Apache server. So let's do it using sudo apt install apache 2. Hit enter. Y enter. Let's check if our server is up and running. And yes, it says running, and I will open the IP address in my browser, and we have this default landing page. So we have successfully installed the Apache server on our Ubuntu VPS. And in order to change this default landing page, we need to edit the HTML file. To do that, change the directory and move into var www/html, and let's change it. If you want to learn how you can host a whole website on such instance, please let me know in the comment section. I will create another video hosting a real website on one of these instances. And please subscribe to my channel. Okay, bye. Have a good day. I'll have one too.